Holy shit, I'm freezing. It's fucking June and I'm freezing. Hola y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. The lip gloss I'm wearing for today's video is by Sigma Beauty and I can't see the name for the life of me, but I will write it down on my description box. If you're a fashion freak and a beauty freak and just like a girl freak, there's so many things always that's out there just tempting us, but in reality we can't have it all. So this video is going to be all about makeup that I want so freaking bad, but I just can't bring myself to buy. This video is going to be torturous. Let's get into it, bitches. I love makeup and I've been seeing so many brand new things coming out that I am just drooling over. And I have to like walk away from it because I can't fucking buy the shit. And sometimes in a weird way, it's kind of fun because imagine I had all the money in the world, how boring life probably would be.
Huh?
All right, the first thing is by Carolina Herrera. These launched a while ago, but oh my God, I've been drooling over them. The lipsticks look so freaking beautiful, but I can't bring myself to buy it because the price is just ridiculous. Maybe sometime in the future, but for now, there's no way in hell I'm gonna buy this, but just look at them. Ay, ay, ay. What are they doing to me? Boy Nude looks gorgeous. Brown Fundamental looks gorgeous. Okay, the refills are not so bad. I believe they're like $30-something, $31, but is that by the time you pick your lip gloss, your lipstick, and then you pick like the cap because it's kind of like a customization type of like setup where you pick your lipsticks and then you pick your caps and things like that. It's going to run you at least $54 and over, and that is beyond ridiculous for a lipstick. I can't bring myself to buy it because the price is just way out of my league. And then look at the highlighter. Oh my God. You can do the same thing with the highlighter. It's a custom thing. They're all refillable. And then by the time you set up the whole shit the way you want it, with the pattern, with the little emblems on them, logos and whatnot, it's going to run you at least $105 and over for a freaking highlighter. A highlighter. But there's no way in hell I'm giving $115 for a fucking highlighter. But it looks so good. It looks stunning, I'm not gonna lie. The red packaging, chic and stylish. And this makes me wanna go out and have a martini and just pop this out and look at myself in the middle of having a drink. There's no way in hell I am going to pay that price. Next is a new drop by Valentino. Ay, ay, ay. Look how aesthetically beautiful this whole setup looks. So luxe, I can't wait to... Oh my God, I was just about to say I can't wait to get my hands on it. But no, I can't because I have the prices. They're coming out with foundations. The freaking foundations are gonna run for $64, okay? The lipsticks are coming out for $55. $55. The refills are $30. Thank you, but no thank you. I can't bring myself to buy that shit, but they look so freaking beautiful. Somebody help me. I can't with myself. I only have one face. I feel like crying. Next is Victoria Beckham. I love the fashion. I love her aesthetic. Oh my God, this season for the summer 2021, my God, the shoes. I've been fiending to get my hands on those freaking shoes, but of course Daisy can't get her hands, or really her feet, into them because they're just uber expensive. They're ridiculously expensive. They're skyrocketing price expensive. I can't even go there if I went Dutch with five friends, okay? But then here we are talking about her makeup. Oh my God, she just dropped the new bronzers. They look beautiful. Beautiful, exquisite, stylish. Sexy. I want it. But for $58 for a bronzer, that shit better be a one-way ticket to Saint Tropez, and I'm there on the beach donning this fucking bronzer. It looks so beautiful. I wanted her lipsticks from when it first came out. They're $38, her Posh lipsticks. They look beautiful. I would love to get my hands on the one called Pout. It looks so sexy. I haven't yet been able to bite that bullet. But she just, like I said, dropped her new bronzers and I've been wanting them. They look so good. They look like they would just make me look like a, like if I could actually be on the cover of the Latina magazine for one day. So beautiful. But $58, I just can't. It's like, it's not a good feeling. It's not a fucking good feeling. No, it's not. Next two things are by Dior. I want this fucking bronzer. Look at the packaging of this shit. I mean, to be honest with you, with Dior, I thought it was gonna actually cost more. It's $48 for a bronzer. It's a lot. But in my mind, like I said, it's Dior, and so I thought it would actually be more because they just bank on their name. $48 for a bronzer. Now this one is like, I feel like I could almost get it. I don't know. No, oh my God, look at me trying to convince myself in the middle of a video where it's like I can't bring myself to buy it. It just looks so good. It looks so beautiful. Look at the freaking cover of this, the packaging, the components. It looks so luxurious and so sexy. Doesn't it look sexy? Like that white faux leather. I want it. I want it so bad. I just want to look at it. No, I can't bring myself to buy it. Okay, lastly is the Dior Summer Collection 2021 Luminizers. Look at them, gorgeous. Again, with the white packaging and the silver emblem. It just looks so chic and sexy and beautiful. How much are these? As of right now, they haven't launched. I'm assuming they're gonna go for $50 because most of Dior's luminizers run at that price. So at this moment, I'm just gonna generalize and say it's going to go for $50. And $50 for a freaking highlighter is like an absolute no. Look at these. I don't even know which one I will get. I don't know if I will get like the pinkier one or like the little blue one, but I would love to see swatches. Look at the packaging too. Again, the white. This one seems to be more of like a patent leathery type of material because it's giving me a shine with the silver emblem on it. Ay, 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 $50. There's no way in hell I'm gonna buy a highlighter for $50 unless it's a gift, it's on sale, or I rob somebody. What are some makeup products out there that you are just dying to get, but you can't bring yourself to buy?